Hey everybody, it's Robert, and we have the cats just waiting, standing by, because this is day one of our road trip to Melbourne, Australia. So I'm on. East Coast, midway up, and we're going down to the South Coast. We're gonna take 4 days so we don't stress out the cats, but they travel awesome in the car anyway. I've got all this stuff standing by to go in the car, and I've got the car backed up. So this is a car I rented, which is really cool. It's really super kind of luxurious, actually. Fill this up and there'll be plenty of room for the cats to hang out. And this trip is kind of cool because it's being sponsored by a couple of companies I'm really excited to share. It'll be sponsored by Fat Cat Fish Treats. Our other sponsor is, of course, CATMATE Cat Litter. I am going to have a litter box here in the vehicle, even though we're going to be stopping along the way. So when we get to our location and the hotel room, we'll have a litter box in there. And so obvious, we need a litter box. All right, guys, so we are ready to go. We're ready to go. We're packed up. The cats are fine. Oh, I almost forgot the camera up here. We're just a little over halfway to our first stop, and I'm gonna give them a treat. And they love these things. Here, your turn. So look at this place, you guys. I mean, it's not too bad. Boomer is rubbing up against this corner. I'm assuming a cat marked on there, or a dog marked on there. So he's acting all weird. And the grossest thing happened. So I come in here, I knew Digit was here, and I couldn't see her. And I'm going, what's going on? I checked behind the curtain, I checked up there, and then I found that she found a slit in the bed, and she went under in there. Now she was probably having a good time, but how gross. This is a pet room. Who knows, the fleas, bugs are in there. Ew. I chased her out, and it's really cold, so I got extra blankets. Cats are exploring. Don't you even think about going under there again. I'm watching you. Talk to you later. Today is Tuesday, and I'm trying to get to Melbourne now on Thursday instead of Friday. So we're heading out. We're already quite a ways down. So we're just outside of Newcastle, which is close to Sydney. And so we're gonna drive to the town of Yess to stay the night, and then the next day end up in Melbourne. Great pet friendly place. We have a short travel day today, just 2 hours, 45 minutes. Okay, we just got here to Albury, New South Wales. And this is our cabin. We got a cabin that's pet friendly right here. Check it out. And you guys are gonna go up with us?
So this is the final day of travel. We have about a 3 hour drive ahead of us into Melbourne. We have Boomer using his athletic ability and curiosity to climb on pretty much everything in this cabin. He's having a blast, even up on the door frame there. He was up there. Oh, Digit, you're excited. Look at that. You're so excited. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, yes.
It really is pretty countryside. Please don't drive at night in Australia after 5, because a lot of the marsupials come out and they get killed.
Yay, we made it. We made it. Digit, we made it.
Taking the long way.
Taking the long way.
Boomer's in the crate, hanging out. It's Thursday and we might leave on Monday or Tuesday. It may be Tuesday because I may want to check out the city. Anyway, we're here, so I guess we'll get checked in and then they can get out of here and enjoy some relaxation without the drive. We're in Melbourne.
Okay, guys, this is our view from the stage. Pretty big venue here. Royal Exhibition Hall in Melbourne. Crazy big screen. We're just gonna show Digit and Boomer's videos first, and then we're gonna be doing our stuff here on this nice platform here. Nice big space. So should be crazy. They sold quite a lot of tickets, so it should be a packed house. Beautiful, beautiful venue. And look at how comfortable the cats are. Hopefully it's gonna be this way tomorrow. 100% salmon, little treats, and they make a great training reward.
It's game day today. I'm up bright and early. I'm gonna get to the venue early. And so I can kind of get all situated. We have a little spot on Sunrise television program at 9:20. But yeah, I just gotta remember everything and wish me luck.
So it is. We're at the Cat Lover Show. Oh my God, you guys, this Cat Lover Show is out of control. And everybody coming to see the cats. And now I'm here at the CATMATE booth, one of the companies that sponsored me on the trip.
How's it going, Jason? How are you?
This Hello. Is Hello, everybody. Nice to meet you.
This is Jason. He's pretty
Are we live?
No, not live.
The Cat Lover Show.
Cat Lover Show, and it's been a success.
The most catastic festival you'll ever see.
Oh, yeah. That's awesome.
So I think we're going to go to Sydney now. And,
oh, really? You're going to go around the world?
I think we need to turn certainly to the rest of Australia, that's for sure.
What about Perth?
Perth. Maybe. We'll see.
All right, very good.
Well, we're very proud of it. We can't believe how many cat lovers there are in Australia. It was. We always had a sneaking suspicion that there were a lot of cat lovers, but now we know for sure.
Overwhelming. So, yeah. Well, thanks for making
Pleasure,
us
Robert.
Part of it.
Thanks, Robert.
Thanks, Jason.
Yeah, great show.
Congratulations.
You were amazing.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Cheers, take care. Bye. So how cool is that? We got our swimming, and the water was a little nippy, so I was surprised that she just went right in like that. It was great. All right, well, we're coming up on the end of our trip. We have 3 hours to go. We've been away for about 15 days, And this is it. This is the last leg of the trip.
Thanks again for watching. Make sure you follow Alan Daxson on social media. Thanks again to our sponsors, Fat Cat Fish Treats and CatMate Cat Litter. And GoPro, although they didn't officially sponsor us, they keep sending us these cameras. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. For more of Digit and Boomer's adventures, follow us on Instagram.